YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Halo 4, so let's continue. So yeah, we last left off fighting the Promethean Knights, which, right away. Got him. And here comes two more. Bugga. Okay, just have to keep my distance and be careful. Looks they don't see me right now, which is good. Oh crap, it's the other side. Man, I should not have gotten rid of camo. I refuse to die. Should kill you. Now I'm out. Okay, grab more. Okay. This part is gonna be a pain. This most likely will go slow because of the Promethean Knights. Try. Okay, time for me to go get more ammo over here. Because I'm putting so many rounds in this. Ooh. I'll take this. Kills him in like one shot. I just have to get up close and personal is the problem. Yay, made it! Oh my gosh, yay! Just had to get this shotgun.
Look at this. That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Crap. Come on. Run, dang it! Oh my gosh, I made it. Yay! I made it! Yay me!
Like an underground layer hailing any survivors of the Forward Unto Dawn, we're approaching the last known location.
Did he say Forward Unto Dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
Oh, snap. Yeah.
That's the beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Fleet Tom Actual, we detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like
okay.
We were.
Okay. Bugga? Oh, that's not good.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Oh, crap. Crappity crap.
Okay. Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either.
Okay, so...
The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Red. Well, I got a shotgun. Whoa.
Drop pods.
I'm gonna let them fight it out. Sounds good to me. Okay. I wonder, can I sneak past them? Wonder if I can sneak past this whole battle. Yeah, see if I can, because if I could, because they're too distracted with each other, maybe it could work. Crap, 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 come on. This way. Crap. I almost had that. I was so close. Darn. All the way back here, are you serious?
Drop pod.
Time to try that again. Like, grunts are getting headshotted. Very, very funny. Got him. That takes care of those. Let's go. All right, you better run. All right, you better run. Oh crap! Looked away from the screen for a second. Okay. Oh, come on. Let's quit running. Come on. Oh, what do you expect for playing on Legendary? They are a pain. Also, I got a checkpoint right there, sweetness. I am. Oh, come on. Okay, where is he? Oh my gosh, really? You just do not want to die, do you? Okay, this time I'm getting it. Yes! Got him. Yeah! You are not so awesome now, ugly. Okay, let's get out of here. Crap. Aw, oh, almost made it. So close. So very close. Oh wow, he takes a ghost. Oh, come on, really? All the way back here? Okay. There, got him again. So I know which way he's facing. Perp. Yeah, come on, boost. Yeah.
The relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beach.
Yeah, I'm not very smart. I'm just scared. Oh, I got stuck.
They found the opening. We better get up to that relay and fast.
Yeah, I'm going. As fast as this will go. You've got to be kidding me. I just went back the same freaking way. You've got to be kidding me. Man, this thing's about done with. Maybe we're going the right way? Yeah. Right there, figures. Go right past it. What an idiot I am. Take this better, ghost. Huh, I wonder where this leads to. Okay, looks like nothing important. Go this way, nothing important. Okay, trying to find the terminal's also located. Oh crap, this part. Oh snap. Crap, quick, forgot about this. And the door closed, huh? Yep. Oh, go!
Power core down.
Oh my god.
Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. Against elites, they're not that hard. Well, they're still hard, but not as hard as Promethean Knights.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
Thanks. Take out that banshee. I think, as long as I don't get shot at. I wonder if I'm even hitting it. Well, I probably am. Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe to YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.